people in this neighborhood that see me every day that are on my side, they feel safe because they know I'm close. And that gives them more reason to love me. But the people that want to do otherwise, they think twice because they know I'm close. And that gives them more reason to fear me.
Is it better to be loved or feared?
That's a good question. It's nice to be both, but it's very difficult. But if I had my choice, I would rather be feared.